So, Señor Alvarez, you ready to talk yet?
Never to you.
Well, that's a shame. You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Hey, excuse me, boss. We gotta, like, go to the bathroom real quick. Is that alright?
Sure, whatever.
Bye.
Alright. So the raid on the Muppets last week, if we hadn't killed Kermit and Miss Piggy, what would kids go?
Well, I mean, if you think about it, wouldn't they be like maybe more frog, more pig?
Like did they have like wet hooves?
Yeah, and then maybe it'd be like more Kermit down in here.
Yeah, that'd make a lot
of sense. Oh my god!
I'm gonna sweep you off your feet. After you.
Don't move. You're gonna pay for what you did to my brother.
What does this have to do with the Brazilian president?
The president of Brazil? The president who made a nuclear arms deal outside of the United States' permission? I've been looking for those codes to the nuclear missiles. Ever since you got them. How else was I supposed to draw Danny Cage, my brother's killer, out to me?
Tony sacrificed himself for me. What happened to him was on his own accord.
You didn't even know him. And now you're gonna die. Just like he did. Any last words?
You're under arrest.
I guess not. You're done for. Damn. How can you keep getting back up? I've beaten you.
You haven't beaten me.
Really? Well, sure looks like it.
I have a secret weapon.
What's that?
A gun.
Oh. Leave these are yours.
Excellent work, Cage. But may I ask, how long did it take you to find me?
I don't know, but it must have taken me at least a Brazilian tries.
Well, thank you, mi amigo.
Just another day in the office.
Is under control. The Moronis are no longer our concern. Cage made sure of that. Yes, I have them. The reports I forgot to file once he... Are you sure? He knows where they are? Well then. With this information, there'll be no time until we take back the codes to the nuclear missiles!